Okay. Megumei here. Today we have the Ray eSports Racing League from WeatherTech Laguna Seca Raceway.
Be ready.
From the Jettas, starting P2, so let's see how I do.
Go! 20 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left.
On your left, clear left.
Got a good jump there.
Okay, mate. Decent start. We can build something from here. Temperature's decreasing. It's now 115 Fahrenheit.
That turn kills me every time.
There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin, yellow flag.
Go right, Megan.
The track temperature's falling. It's now 113 Fahrenheit.
Clear right, right side. Hold your line. Clear right.
The track temperature is falling. It's now 111 Fahrenheit.
Skip, I got to slow down. Go around me.
That lap time was 1:14.0.
Thank you, Wayne. Thanks, Wayne.
I end up getting the black flag anyway for not slowing down fast enough.
I just do not see how that's a 1X.
Keep it tidy, please, mate.
Right side. Clear right.
Remaining 15 minutes to go.
Got a little bit of a gap.
The gap to Leon behind is now 0.8.
All right, focus.
Thanks, Mark.
The gap to Burkhardt ahead is increasing. It's now 3.0. Track temperature is increasing. It's now 130 Fahrenheit. Burkhardt is now leading.
He is gone.
Fastest lap. Okay, mate, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. That lap was at 140.0.
On your left. Hold your line. Still there. Clear left.
Don't let him get away. Track temperature's rising. It's now 115 Fahrenheit.
close to slow down.
Be warned about track limits. Alright mate, 10 minutes to go, that's 10 minutes left. Half distance, fuel looks good. P3. Attention to track limits, please, mate.
Terrible.
Yellow flag. There's an incident in the Andretti hairpin. Come on, man, send it already.
I don't think I can send it from this far back.
Caleb, do you want to go through?
It'd be very dangerous if I did. 6/10 back.
I want to see us, but I can't guarantee I'll stay there.
The gap to Leon ahead is now 0.8.
If you get close again, then I'll just I'll live and push through, trying to hold you up to my...
Alright, I appreciate it. And then if I mess up, I'll just let you back by.
almost a second behind Yongchi now. Jeez.
Okay, mate. The next car is Leon. minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together.
Go left, Morgan.
Thank you.
Yongchi's just quicker than I am. The only way I'm catching up is if he makes a mistake.
P3, your lap time was at 140.2. Alright, mate. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
All right, Caleb.
It's twice I've had to use the paddle shifter.
The stewards are warned to clean the track and keep it between the white lines. There's an incident in turn 5. Faster class car approaching. The gap to Leanne ahead is now 1.1. Faster car approaching. They're on our lap, so there'll be no blue flag. Okay, mate. You've got half your fuel left. Limits.
Once again, how's that an off track when you're barely off the fucking gravel?
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Incident in the corkscrew.
Morgan is 11.2 seconds ahead.
Okay, mate,
that's
one more
insane.
To go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Your lap time was 139.7. Incident in the Andretti hairpin. It looks like it's Burkhardt. Nice one, mate. Great drive. That's a podium.
Well, this secures the championship for me, I think.
Pit lane speed limit is 35
so that's very
miles
good.
Per hour. meters.
All right.
50 meters.
If you enjoyed the race, give it a like. And if you like my content, feel free to subscribe. This is Megumei. Thanks for watching.
I ran out of gas.